On Monday, June 12th, Hennepin County District Judge Catherine Quaintance sentenced Anthony Sawina to 39 years for firing into a car of Somali Muslims in Dinky Town in June of last year. In early May, our office began prosecuting Mr. Sawina for 9 counts ranging from assault to attempted murder. We presented strong evidence that showed that Sawina and his friends left a bar in Dinky Town intoxicated and saw a number of Somali men who were finishing playing basketball and getting into a car. While swearing about Muslims, Sawina confronted these Somali men who said, "Why are you doing this?" And Sawina basically said, "Because I can. And what are you going to do about it?" Well, that immature response ended up with Sawina shooting into the car of these young men and injuring 2 each in the leg and just mishitting the driver in the head. Well, when this case was presented to us, we put it together as well as we could, and the jury found Sawina guilty on all 9 counts. And by putting together consecutive sentences for this conduct, Judge Quaintance sent Sawina away for 39 years. Tragically, we're seeing additional acts of violence against people for their religion, for their ethnicity, for their sexual orientation, and all kinds of violence like this is simply not acceptable. This office's response is to vigorously prosecute them, and as the Sawina case shows, obtain long sentences. We did the same thing in the Lance Scarsella case, in which we got 15 years against Scarsella for shooting randomly 5 different African-American men during the precinct occupation a year ago in result of the Jamar Clark case. Both men now have been found guilty. Both have long sentences. And that's the role that this office will play in trying to help this county be safer, less violent, and more humane. Thanks.